Yo, what's up? We're dope. Getting our fix of Metal Injection.
Pretty flashy yourself, Rob.
This
here,
is doing it.
This is doing it for
is
you.
It.
You want to take me back to your room a little
no.
later? All right. Well,
absolutely
I tried.
Not.
I tried.
That's where I draw the line.
Rob here with the dudes from Dope.
The dudes from Dope.
Now, I like Dope.
I like Dope too. I like that it's legal here in California.
Well, decriminalize, or right?
No, I can go and I can. Well, you need a prescription, but it's not real hard to get.
Now, how soon after it was legalized did you get yourself a prescription?
Well, I just became a California resident because I moved out here to make a record, and like as soon as I got here, I had to prove my proof of living here, and then I had to take a test for a new driver's license, which was ridiculous, by the way. And that was it. So now,
Where are you guys from originally?
Well, originally from New York, but the last several years been in Chicago.
I see. And now you guys have a new album coming out later this year. Can you tell us something?
New album called Blood Money. Actually, it's going to be a two-part album. First part coming soon. I don't know when, though. I can't commit, man. Like, I have all this great stuff recorded, and I love it. But we want to tour the world on this one. We've been kind of parked for a while just doing regional stuff. So when this record's done and we're ready to put it out, we're going to tour nonstop. So.
Now, I read previously that Dope got their name because you sold Dope to record your first album.
Correct.
Do you have any advice to budding drug dealers watching this right now how to operate their business?
Be very smart. Run it like a business. Don't smoke or snort your own product. And be very careful, man. Like, it's no joke. Start out with just your friends and expand. That's how I did it. It happened accidentally. I started out, you know, selling in a bar to friends. And before you knew it, I had a pager and it was out of control. But I was very careful, though. You have to be very careful.
That's some good advice. And Guns N' Roses, they're playing tonight. They're the headliners. Could you give us your best Axl Rose impersonation?
No. I got it. Watch. I'm not going to be here. I'm not going to show up.
You're getting out of here.
I'm going to leave. I'm not going to show up.
Right on. And finally, fuck, marry, kill. We got Taylor Momsen with The Pretty Reckless, Joan Jett, Alice Cooper.
I'm going to marry Joan Jett. I'm going to kill Alice Cooper, dude. I mean,
you got to fuck Taylor Momsen.
I already married Joan Jett.
Sorry.
I mean, but if you're going to spend your life on a desert, well, you know what? Maybe we might have to switch.
It's all teamwork, man.
All right.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Thank you.